because I am furious, about how the shooting death of 18-year-old Michael Brown is being reported and how various people are reacting to it. So let's run it down. Mr. Brown is a victim, shot six times by Ferguson police officer Darren Wilson, who up until August 9th had a very good record. Now, some suspect...
Yeah. Too much innocent people die by the hands of an officer. And to me, that's just not right. Yeah. We gotta change this. We gotta change what we see in the streets. Fight against these police. Let's go. These police kill innocent people for no reason. It seems to me like they're the ones who are committing treason. Yet the government lets them get away with it. Multiple murders and these cops get a hit on the wrist. Who do we call when the cops put us in danger? Saying they're a friend to all, but really they're strangers. We're getting shot for the easiest things. I'm just trying to be an angel and earn my wings. You can't trust the law, it's all corrupted. Pepper spraying little kids got me feeling disgusted. And whoever stands for change is assassinated. There's no good in the government, you can say it's contaminated. We gotta change what we see in the world for the better, cause this world is cold and we the people have no sweater. Too much innocent lives taken from coast to coast, and police get no punishment, just a oops, sorry or most. We gotta answer, they don't give a fuck about us. We can't stay quiet, cause we gotta speak out, cause these cops we can't trust. They say they're here to serve and protect, but it's an illusion. Who are we at war with? Cause I'm standing here confusion.
Why all these cops killing all the fucking homies when they acting like a friend, but really they don't know me? Cause I don't wanna live in a place where it's okay to judge you on the color of your face. What's a kid supposed to do up in these motherfucking streets when cops are being crooked, shooting everyone they fucking see? It's really got me thinking, am I gonna live today to see that these corrupt motherfuckers are done shooting up anyone that they think have a gun for fun? Where am I supposed to run? Fuck that, I'm coming back on the track, speaking facts. All I wanna do is rap. What you gotta say to that? Nothing, so stay back. Yeah, I'm only 16 busting raps, talking crap on these cops, shooting homies till they drop. Fucking pigs doing shit, y'all need to pay for this. I don't wanna live in a world where it's okay for this, judging everyone on the color of their skin. What kind of message are you fuckers trying to send? I can never pretend I'm trying to rap, make demands. I never knew when I'm rapping till the end, homie. Why all these cops killing all the fucking homies when they acting like a friend, but really they don't know me? Cause I don't wanna live in a place where it's okay to judge you on the color of your race.
Yeah, they're killing us cause of race and where we live. They continue to take while we continue to give. No matter what race you are, you're considered a target. So if the shoe fits, they expect you to wear it. These cops are corrupted, more corrupted than me. Cause all I hear is police involved in more killings. That's what I see every time I turn on my TV. And after I put this verse out, I know these cops will be after me. Cause I know these pig motherfuckers listen to me rap, saying it's all a lie, but we all know it's a trap. Military jeeps going up and down the street, they say it's for peace, but I know these cops are lying to me. Fuck the cops, they took my dad away for something yo did the time for. It hurts me every time I hear the closing of a cell door. Like I said, these cops are stealing from me. First my dad, now it's my whole family.
Why all these cops killing all the fucking homies when they acting like a friend, but really they don't know me? Cause I don't wanna live in a place where it's okay to judge you on the color.